broadcast has been stopped. It says you stopped the broadcast.
This is on air.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Wait, are you watching it?
The service is not available in your country. It's not streaming yet.
Apparently, yeah, I am in a different country. It's called Ohio.
Hmm.
Yeah, I know. What? Why can't you watch?
I'm watching right now.
Are you?
Yeah.
What am I doing?
It's delayed. You're in the back game.
Okay, but what am I doing now?
Still waiting.
Say what the dude's doing right now.
He's spinning and jumping.
He's spinning and jumping. Okay, what is he doing now?
He's just jumping.
Yeah.
Now he's doing the barrel roll.
Okay, yeah, it's really delayed.
Hmm? Yeah, I can hear your voice in the
what is this? This doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense at all. What am I supposed to do here? I'm not even changing it. Okay. Wait, did you see me do it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay.
The first one's supposed to be red in the middle, second one's supposed to be blue in the middle, and the third one's supposed to be green.
Oh.
Very good.
No. Okay.
Some kind of spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah. Go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh. You're a bad
girl.
Okay. Sure. We're doing my idea.
How wonderful.
Hey, you change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner. It is your favorite, and I cut the crusts off.
I don't think he's mad about the food.
Oh, God.
Master Bruce, I say, whatever's come over him?
I don't know, Alfred. Watch out!
Come on!
Hey, Robin. And Alfred?
The entire Batcave.
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. No use being stuck down here. Maybe we can get closer to him somehow.
Hey, Alfred's falling. I don't know about this. I just want to like listen to it to get here. What? Alfred's immune to fire. because of his thing.
This?
He's immune to the other trait. He just like controls people with his mind, makes them.
There's no way past it, okay?
To feel needed.
Just walking along, minding my business, and then this happened.
Protocol code SJB99.
Protocol verified. Non-lethal neutralization of intruder. Identify threat.
Batman. You won't hurt him, right?
Affirmative. Stun missiles only. Targeting computer lost. Initiating defense procedure.
Bat computer. Disable the Batmobile. Oh, darn, too late.
I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile defense systems.
I just hope he remembers who he is. We've got to stop them.
Oh, man. Hello?
Fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile.
Oh!
This will work better than the Batboat. Running out of bat vehicles.
We must get to the Batwing control, sir. It's our only chance.
Our only chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Master Bruce decides to destroy it.
Oh,
not superpowers.
Oh, my goodness!
I didn't know he could even do that! I've never seen Bruce act this way. Gotta be something messing with his mind.
I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping.
Ah, one hit, not two! This.
Master Bruce's sake.
Yeah, I got him. Light scares away the bat.
Must strike now, sir.
It would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold.
Two more times. Three. An even number. I know, he's weird. He doesn't have superpowers. Hard. The you don't like that sound? It's your theme song. Cool. Okay. And I beat him.
supposed to fight the bad guys. Please! I'm your friend!
Sorry.
Bat computer, cancel defense protocol.
Protocol canceled.
Yep.
But just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
Quit.
Hey! No pictures, please.
Must be the flat. Look at all this guy. He's a little super nice. Fun. That to be this thing?
That strength of yours will come in handy once we're on the watchtower.
I can't hear Riley.
With the power of its mind.
I can't hear the whole freaking thing, okay? That's why I don't want to, like, I don't want to, like, be in a party right now. So I'm going to get off. Okay. Man, just leave them alone.
Then I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grundy Star.
Thanks for the heads up, Cape Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. Fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms!
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Terrific! Now I stink!
She was talking about me!
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that!
Good thinking, Joker.
You ever been to outer space, Grundy?
Of course. What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know.
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed.
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.
up.
May I be of assistance?